This is the black for 2971 Seaburn. This is on the Lower East Side in Detroit. It is just north of Charlevoix, which we're coming up to, just past Vernon. This is the corner of Seaburn and Charlevoix. And this is the house next to what looks like a single family on both sides. Next video will be of the inside. A renovation going on the house across the street. Just showing a little bit more of the block. It's 2971. Looks like there may have been some plumbing work done by the city. You see where there's a trench coming from the street, which usually indicates some type of dig out that was done. You see it from here. Back of the house. Looks like there's a roof cave in. Right there on this side.